sure in some instances, I mean, you know, we built you up and showed you a little piece of heaven tonight, and it is. That's where we live. Every time you get off the plane and you sit in Western Australia, you know what God was thinking when he created Earth, because he had birthed the Western Australia. And then, of course, you get this sort of almost sinking feeling. I appreciate when I hear around the room, I appreciate the concerns with regard to these representations and the processes. I appreciate concerns with regard to age limits, etc. Can I just say to you, there's a plethora of different visa representations, a plethora of different criteria for visas. Do not for a moment give up. Now, what we're doing, what we have in Australia, from the same conclusion, is we have a visa called a federation. And that means you have a federal government, you have a state government, underneath. Right? The federal government, they sort of overlook the whole notion of the governments of Australia. And the governments that matter, the governments that really do matter, are those at the state governments, and I'm a part of. So what we have to do is we have to work with the federal government to ensure that we reduce that complexity with regard to visas. I'll assure you, I'll give you a cast line guarantee, we are working fastidiously with the federal government to ensure that we can have a much more streamlined process with visa applications and processes. We now have in Western Australia our very own department, this is how serious we are, our very own department of training and workforce development, as we're called for. And what we've done is we've brought migration, skill migration, into that department to ensure that we take ownership. It's empowered our department, the people that are at the coalface, to make sure that we hear. And when we hear issues that we've heard this evening, which I've got to say are not in isolation, we can actually do something about it. I'm in constant dialogue with my federal colleagues to ensure that we can streamline those processes. So, as I said, after tonight, I really do hope you feel void. Do not feel remotely diminished if you feel that perhaps you do not feel that fit the criteria. It will be an avenue, one shape or form. And I'll tell you, as I said, what you have here in front of you is a group of dedicated Western Australians. They are the leaders of the country. They come here at their own cost because they have the welfare of Western Australia at heart. I urge you, in the next 10, 15 minutes, to have a chat with any of these gentlemen or ladies that you see is relevant. Perhaps talk to them about any concerns that you might have. But I'll leave this with you. As I said, to each and every one, and I'll say this to each and every one of you, I'm talking to each and every one of you. Do not allow that